Hello everyone. On this video I don't want made any tutorial. Don't give you any idea new. On this video I wanted show you some my project what I don't made video about it. And this project was mostly I made from trashy stuff what I found. So I started from the some small project, and this is my another zine book what I will make from map, you will saw, and every page have envelope inside. So to cover I will use envelope from Kelly Black. Okay, I show you on this way. I used all this envelope. I used what is not trash envelope, is not trash, and this birds is not trash, because this napkin I glue on book page. This flower you will saw. This was label from some water, mineral water. And I will make it like I will found this label and made like handmade stickers. So I decided to glue the stickers on this cover because I will like it and I like how it look now. This balloon, this girl, and this flower I also found. Flower, okay. I also found, so also used, and used some modeling paste. Hope, joy, and love. And flower and heart. This. This is from stencil, but inside I covered some printing paper what I will print previous year, I think. And this paper Carla sent me, so I also covered this, but this is trashy stuff like a base on this book, so I will like it, this map, and I don't know what I will made inside, but it's like a trashy book. Another small trashy book, this is it, and this book mostly I will made from chocolate cover. This is a cardboard cover. Again, I don't know how I will decorate this book inside, what I will made from this book, but I found all of this chocolate cover and decided made this book, and you will saw. This is actually Polish cover from chocolate, white chocolate. This is German, and another was Ukrainian. And this dress I also found, so I connect this page with this dress. So I show you all. I will actually like this, so if when I will make something inside, I don't want it glue on this part anything, so I will show how it's was. So I show you all of this page. So this is cover, another. Of course, I will found this cover from chocolate not on one day. So this was a great book to make something, and like I tell, this is all was cardstock, so page was great. Another my book, what I will made from trash. This book I showed you on some another video, and I will why I wanted to show you on this video is again because I found some another great stuff, so I connect this stuff onto this book, and you will saw this cover. So this is my again I tell this is my mixed media paper what I will made, and I decorate this is photo from Carla. So thank you Carla for this photo. I love this. Some stamps and stars. So, and this is actually envelope. Inside was some booklets. Big. I found it the last time. So I put it inside on this envelope. This I found, this is from start packet from some phone. This is cardstock. This I found. To last time, I mean, found this. This was library card. This was another CD package and tag, not finished. This was package from some medicine something. Cardstock circle packaging from some event something, I don't know. Another packaging and I glue tag. This I found from the last time. This card I will made. Some card. This I found, and inside was some from store some this. I don't know how cool, but I will use it. I decided to use it. So I put it inside. This gave me my friends. This is just right postcard, some piece. This I found on the last time, and this is cover from T also put. And if you remember, I will made Calico Studio made some times ago trashy journal or trashy book from this style, so I will make it then on that time. So like I tell, I connect another page so you will saw now again this book. What else? This you will so I will show you this my book just because the cover when I will make some jewelry piece from spoon on that video. I covered spoon this fabric. So what this is? This is my fabric journal or fabric book. Who watched my video remember, because I will make video about that. On the previous week, on previous year, on October, I think, I will found many fabric, different fabric. So I will use one of this fabric, and this is brown fabric. I will make this fabric journal, and this cover, what this fabric, leopard, like a leopard, I will also found, and I will found on previous week big fan, China fan, what used like wall hanging. So it was actually broken. So I will first cut all of these birds and tree and flower, and this you will so China lettering, and glue like a decorate on the cover. So actually I will like this China paint, so I will glue it. Inside on cover you will saw, and this is actually yellow. You maybe you will don't saw great, but this is actually yellow napkin. I cover it on this part and cover it on this part. So this napkin I also found, and I will use I will just gesso it. Page is different. I will use only gesso, and you will saw texture. And how I will use and sewing this page on machine. So how I will use this journal, I don't know. I wanted to try to make, and I will make, and you will saw it's turn out great. But like I tell, how I use this journal, I don't know. But I like it. So this is it. Another project on the previous video, I will make tubes, decorative tubes from ordinary drink tubes, and I promised show you how I will use it. So I will make this my new canvas, and you will saw I used like this tubes. I will think maybe I will try the tube so bad. Oh, okay. I will use these tubes on my canvas, and this was made looks like great. So actually, base I will make also from trash. Just glue like I love made. Just glue trashy paper together, cover it from fabric, gesso, and use some painting. And I used a lot of fabric, made layers of fabric, so you will saw burlap. This is burlap. You will saw this meshy fabric, gold. You will saw some thread, what I will found, yellow and white. You will saw this fabric also, and you will saw this fabric. Also, you will saw that I will use some many rustic elements, what I also found. So this is this. Many rustic elements. And I will, on previous year also, I will found on trash, you will, don't believe, this gold acrylic. I used only little, but I don't want it often used this because it's not much. So I will decorate this rustic metal on a little bit gold, so you will saw. I think that my rustic metal little was shine. Playing card. What else? This violet paper was covered from some gum. I also found this lamps. This lamps. This all. This paper. Also, this floral elements. This two flower and this butterfly also found. About this three but flower. I will make another video, actually next video, because it's also trashy stuff. Polish 5 cent also found. Wire hat, this hat. Actually, this hat I will made from on previous year. I will found coffee sleeves, so I will made it from that coffee sleeves, and also this three circle made from it. And you will saw this. This is also medicine stuff. Like this elastic stuff also found, so time to time I will use now on my artwork this stuff. So this is and this elements like a gold also also found. So this is how I will use this my tubes, actually why I showed you how I will use this my tubes. And this you will saw little bit, this cross also found, this cross. So this is it. And many I also found this. I don't know what this is paint this is it, gouache or what, or acrylic, but I put inside a little bit water, so I will use also this, and this is that color. This is it, all about this. And like I tell about how I made this flower, I will talk on next video, so you will saw. What else I will make? I will. Many people made some collection book, where I collect some different picture, like perfume bottle, crafting wiki, I know, shoes, face, birds, house, car, and other stuff. And this, I actually like this book, but I don't want it made something like this. I mean, collect this all stuff what people mostly collect. But on previous year, this was on, I think, November. I will found this box, and inside of this box was match boxes, and I don't look on inside on this box long time, but only a few days ago I will saw, because I will think I don't look interesting what was inside, what box was inside. And who watch my video knows that I will use the matchbox to make base on my canvas and to another project, but mostly on my canvas. So I grab this box and open, like I tell, a few days ago, and inside was of course matchbox, but our modern, our Ukrainian matchbox was similar. I show you later. Was similar. But inside on this box, matchbox have different picture on cover. So I think this is cool, really cool, and I will use this matchbox cover to make collection book. So I will make my collection, actually first collection book, but this matchbox cover picture was enough only on five page. And this is not only Ukrainian you will saw. Some picture I want to tell the previous. Some picture have actually Ukrainian motif. Some picture was commercial, and some picture was just from some maybe much matchbox series or collection, I don't know. So and this book I will made many years ago. This actually I don't interesting from handmade. I don't made actually on that time handmade stuff. So, but I will must need this book When I will learn on the universe and keep some material from a newspaper on this book. And just now it's not neat, so I decided to reuse this book. So cover I will make from some magazine page. I will like this color. So. And just because it was inside on this book the first time I will glue some material from newspaper, I will cover it, this book from different paper, and this paper, all of this paper I also found. So this is it. You will saw three flower, gold eagle, camel, tour. This is actually Belarusia matchbox. This is Russian Belarusia. This car I don't know. Maybe Hungary, maybe some Czech. And the base on this label was wooden, so I glue. Easter. This is red match. Seven, Happy New Year, Lumina, Zeus, Belarusia. This I don't know what from what country it was, but it's Belarusia, some commercial. This is Ivano-Frankovsk, and Ivano-Frankovsk was capital of the Carpathian region, and this is the center of the town. This was some Ukrainian, like a map. This is Baturin cross, Baturin, and Baturin was the hetman capital on historical time. So this is it. This is another violet, actually not dark violet. This is another site from that matchbox. So this is it. This was like some cigarettes, Ukrainian post, Polish paint. This I don't know from what. This was some commercial. This was another site from this. This is from some store. This is Belarusia. This commercial. This I don't know. This is Polish. Monkey business. Polish. This is. And now Ukrainian Polish call it actually Polish. Ukrainian police call it actually police. But sometimes ago Ukrainian police call it militia. So this is like remembering from that time. This is from this is to politics, and this was, you will saw one picture but on different color, and this actually was a little bit why I glue this two. This is like evolution of one picture. The first time Ukrainian matchbox have this picture. After some time, Ukrainian matchbox have this picture. And after, Ukrainian matchbox have this picture. So now Ukrainian matchbox looks like this. So this is just interesting. This is just also politics. This is from some series, and this three, and on this page was another from some series, just like historical series, patriotic historical series. And this is from another series. This three was have picture from Carpathian. So of course, what I will wanted to glue it inside. This is another. This from that series. This was about Christmas. And this, I don't know what country was, but also. And this too is not, no, this too. Not from Matchbox, but I just like it. And just because on this I have two free space, so I decided glue it on. So I showed you again. Just I hope you will so great. So this is my collection book, and actually why I decided made this, not only because I found this matchbox, but because I wanted made different from another people, and actually I don't saw that people, especially lady, made collection book with matchbox. So this is for you actually another idea to make new collection from matchbox. And now I just want to show you the page, what paper I will found, and how page looks. And I glue on this book not all page, but only some. So this is the first handwriting letter. Like a wood. This is cover from notepad. This is just from some also notepad. This one. This not have. And this pink and brown craft. And nice. So this is it, what I wanted to show with you. What I wanted to show with you. All of this stuff, and I will hope you will like it. And on the next video I promise that I will make this flower. Show you how I made, and tell why I made it on this way. So now it's all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.